love you. I really do. You have to know that I love you so much. Really. From the bottom of my heart. This is it, and see you in July.
Whatever I sing, that's what I really mean. Like, I'm singing a song. I don't sing it if I don't mean it.
Great music and great melodies are immortal. I don't care, you know, fashion change, culture changes, customs change. Great music is immortal. We still listen to Mozart today, any of the greats. Great music is just like a great piece of sculpture or a great painting. It's forever, you know, for generations upon generations to appreciate forever. And that's I know that's... I'm starting with the magic. But just another can in the assembly line, you know, I want to, you know, create, do something that's totally different and unusual. That's what drives me, is the medium, this, the art. I love it. And that's the world I'm most comfortable in. You can't teach that. You can't teach it. It has to come from inside. It's a gift. I don't know if it's the psychology of it or what. I just love working hard on something. Putting it together, sweating over it, and sharing it with people and having them love it. And I always pray that they like it. And that's what gives me great satisfaction as an artist.
I've always loved to dance. When I was just real little, I used to watch Sammy Davis, Fred Astaire, and James Brown, and just dancing about the house.
I feel it and I see it. I'm a visionary. So if I can give that, I do, and that's what I love to do with music, with film, with dance. See, the thing is, artists seem to get in the way of the music. Get out of the way of the music. You know, don't write the music. Let the music write itself. If I sat here and played some chords or whatever and say, I'm going to write the best song I've ever written, nothing happens. Something in the heavens has to say, look, this is the time that this is going to be laid on you, and this is when I want you to have it. It's innovating it and pioneering it, taking the medium to a new place. I like to take sounds and put them on the microscope and just talk about how they want to manipulate the character of it.
It's hard to say how one creates music, because it's hard for me to take credit. I feel it's more spiritual and heavenly.
When I create my music, I feel like an instrument of nature. I wonder what delight nature must feel when we open our hearts and express our God-given talents.
If you smile with your fear and sorrow.
I love you so much. This is it, and see you in July.
Every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.